Memorial Cup taking place at LimaLand tonight. First of four races to determine the Memorial Cup participants as Kyle Pitts takes first place in the first race. Second race is Jared Horseman in the 17. He would win this one. Then the 22H of Randy Hannigan takes the win in the third. Final race leading up to the Memorial Cup to determine the participants, Max Stambaugh, Mad Max, in the sixth car, winning it on a good night for racing.